We are proud to present Salvin Gill with this prestigious award.
As Gurney hits Lana Kitchen hard there. Up top for Gale. He shoots. Redirected. They score. Not sure who it hit in front, but it was Savon Gill who threw it on net. And it's a 3-0 Valley West Hawk lead. Not even 10 minutes into the first period.
by Hallman. Moore, drink wide for Gill. Gill shot, scores! Salvin Gill ties things up here for the Pilots in the third.
Till you're drunk and I'll show you all the moves like Jagger. I've got the moves like Jagger. I've got the moves like Jagger.
Across the blue line, deeps through Chung, looks for a shot, passes to right, and it's in. Oh, you dreaded that one would be coming, but Gill with some great speed, great forecheck along that line, and Bailey Wright was in the exact place that he needed to be to pop that one in for the finish.
That's the speed and hockey sense of Bailey Wright, get in the right position and just wait for the pass. Of course, no chance for Jordan Naylor on that one. It's just a quick 2-on-1 here.
Here comes Gill. Gets the puck. Home run is back. And then right into the grip of Cale Dolan.
Smile, take control.